Good morning and how do you do? I'm love class. You scan and welcome back to our distance learning program from American Brick International School. And welcome back to meet me again, teacher Mayong. Alright everyone, how are you doing today? The teacher hope that you are doing fine. Okay, for me also good. Okay, so one more thing. The teacher would love to remind you that please don't forget to prepare your study material and also send your homework to your teachers through personal telegram. Excellent. So, based on the schedule for today, who knows what subject that we are going to study for today? Excellent. Today, guys, we are going to study for two subjects. The first session, we are going to study one subject, which is our three how to. And our last session, we are going to study and practice together with one subject. And the subject is our art two. Alright, so today before we move to practice our new lesson, the teacher will bring you guys to get the entertainment with one song. So about the title of our song, the teacher will not tell you at this moment. So please enjoy together, okay? Start! So class, after we have got enjoyed with our song already, and it's time to move to practice our new lesson, which is in our how to. So guys, it's time for you to take a look on the whiteboard and tell the teacher what day is it today. Excellent, today is Wednesday, the third day of the week, and Wednesday is spelled. It's time with letter W E D N E S D A Y, Wednesday. And the month is, of course, the month is December, spelled D E C E M B E R, December. The date is excellent. The date is 9. Then we have two letters on the top. Week are letter T and letter H. The year is 2020. Wednesday, December 9, 2020. Three house two. Three house two. Page 36. Page 36. Today, guys, we are going to continue the page 36 as well. And we also continue our unit 3 that have one title, which is Magic Soccer Socks. Magic Soccer Socks. Alright, so before we move to practice our new lesson, which is on our page 36, the teacher also have one activity for you guys to practice with the teacher. So guys, are you ready? Okay, so the activity for today is, who knows? Alright, the activity is matching. Very nice, matching. So the teacher have two pictures on the whiteboard for you and also two words. What you have to do, we have to take a look on the whiteboard between the two pictures on the whiteboard and also two words at this sign. Between two words and two pictures, which one that you have to match with, okay? So what you have to do is in here, please take a look at our first picture together. And who know this picture? Do you still remember this picture, guys? This picture, we can see a lot of people. And how many people are there in here? We can see they are 11 people, okay? They are 11 players. And the word is, we have two words. Between A is magic, the spell M-A-G-I-C, magic. And second one is team spell TEAM team. So between the two pictures, between A is magic and second one is team, which one that is the correct one of this picture? The first picture, the correct word is excellent. The correct word is it letter A magic? No, is it letter B, guys? Absolutely, yes. This one we call team. This picture is team. It is a size of the player. Alright, this one we call team that we have 11 players of the soccer game. And we have to, alright, we have to matching together. We have to do the matching. Okay, so the first picture we have to match with letter B. And the word is team. Team. And second picture is this one we call, it is special power to make things happen. And that is, alright, that is magic. Magic. Okay, so the word magic spell, it starts with letter M, M, A, G, I, C. Magic. This one is team. Second one is magic. Magic, team. Team, magic. This one we call, what's this? This is team. And this is magic. Magic. Alright, so we have done getting to review part, getting to one activity that it was matching. And it's time to move to practice, getting to the activity that is on our page 36 together. So guys, please get out our 3 how to and open it together on page 36. Alright, yesterday we have studied about the three sentences in here, that the first one is jump in the air, and it also related to our homework that you have just sent me. Like jump in the air, hit the ball, and kick the ball. And today, guys, it's time for you to describe about these pictures again for the teacher. Okay, so please take a look in here. What can you see in here? We can see a boy that is wearing the blue t-shirt. As we knew last time, the blue t-shirt we call the blue. Excellent, the blue team. And the players who are wearing the light orange team we call orange. A light orange team. A light orange team. So in our soccer game, we have two teams that we can see on our page like in here, page 34 and page 35. That we can see two teams. Between the first team, we call the blue team, that has the nickname is chicken. Chicken. Chicken, it is the blue team. And about the bear, the team bear, we call it the light orange team. That we can see like the scores in here, 5 versus 1. So it means that the blue team get 5 points already. And about the bear, it means the light orange team get only 1 point. So it means that what you have to do is in here, like we can see Monty come and then want to watch the game. And we also can see this boy. And who know this boy? Who is he? Do you still remember him? The boy who wearing number 5 of the light orange t-shirt, we call him. His name is, alright, his name is Sam. Sam. Like we have studied already on our page 35 already. If they want to like win the game, the thing that they had to do is they had to go. Alright, they had to go to find the magic socks to wear it, okay, and then they have to win the game. But right now we don't know yet whether they can find the magic socks or not, okay? So okay, it's time to move to the next page 36, that we can see the pictures in here. We can see this boy. What is he doing, everyone? He is hitting the ball by using his head. Okay, we can see this one is the ball, soccer ball, and this one, the boy, he is hitting the ball by using his head. And another boy in here, we can see he is kicking the ball by using his foot. So before we practice regarding to new vocabulary words, it's time for you to practice regarding to our song related to this activity on our page 36. So class, ready, go!
Let's sing! Go team, go!
Jump in the air.
Jump,
jump in the air
and score a goal. Go team, go! Hit the ball.
Hit it with your head.
Hit the ball.
Hit it with your head. Hit it with your head
and score a goal. Go team, go! Kick the ball.
Kick it with your foot.
Kick the ball.
Kick it with your foot.
Kick the ball.
Kick it with your foot
and score a goal. Team, go!
Welcome back, everyone. As we enjoyed with our song already, and it's time to move to practice our new vocabulary words in here that we can see. How many pictures are there? Alright, there are 5 pictures. We can see the first picture until our last picture. And who knows this picture, guys? What can you see in here, everyone? We can see the blue team that they are trying to kick, alright, to kick in the ball into, what does it call it one? Excellent! This one called goal. Goal. And the word is goal. And how can we spell goal, everyone? The teacher have letter G, letter O, letter A, and letter L. 4 letters. G, O, A, L. And the word is goal. Goal. We can see they are trying to kick the ball into the goal. The word is goal. Goal. Okay. So the second picture, this picture it is. Alright. We can see Sam that he is trying to kick in the ball by using his foot. And the word is kick. Kick. When you kick the ball, we have to use our foot to kick, okay? So the word is kick, kick. And kick spell K-I-C-K. Kick, kick. So when you stay at home, guys, you can practice by playing the soccer game, okay? Kick the ball when you stay at home. Do exercise to make our health get healthy as well, okay? Okay, and the word is kick. Kick spell K-I-C-K. Kick. Like, you know, when I was a kid, I like to play a soccer game, like the boy. But actually, mostly I used to play with my friend that they are also female, like the teacher. Okay, and our next feature is this one. When we kick the ball, we have to use our foot. And the word is foot. Foot. Stay home. Please don't forget to point your foot together, okay? So good. And the foot spell F-O-O-T. Foot. Foot spell F-O-O-T. Foot. And the next picture is, we can see one picture. This picture is the one. We can see a boy who is wearing the light orange t-shirt. He is kicking the ball into the goal. When he can kick in the ball into the goal, he gonna get the score. And the word is score. Score spell S-C-O-R-E. Score. Score spell S-C-O-R-E. Score. And our last one is, we can see a boy who is wearing the blue t-shirt. He is hitting the ball by using his head to hit the ball. And the word is hit. Hit. And hit spell H-I-T. Hit. Okay, practice together, everyone. The first one is goal. Goal. Second one is kick. Kick. Third one is foot. 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 Third one is score. Score. And our last one is hit. Hit. Goal spell G-O-A-L. Goal. Goal. And second one is kick. And kick spell K-I-C-K. Kick. Third one is foot. Foot spell F-O-O-T. Foot. And the next is score. Spell all together, everyone. S-C-O-R-E. Score. And our last one is hit spell H H-I-T, hit. Number one is goal. Second one is kick. Third one is foot. Fourth one is score. And our last one is hit. Read together, everyone. Goal, kick, foot, score, and hit. Excellent. Okay, so move to practice example together. That have two example for you. Number one is Sam is kicking the ball by using his foot. Again, everyone. Sam is kicking the ball by using his foot. We can see Sam that he is kicking the ball by using, excellent, by using his foot. And the sentence is Sam is kicking the ball by using his foot. So it means that right now he is kicking the ball by using his foot. And the keyword in this sentence are, alright, the first one, kick, and second one is foot. So we have two keywords. Sam is kicking the ball by using his foot. And the two words are kick and foot. Sam is kicking the ball by using his foot. And second sentence is, the boy is hitting the ball by using his, alright, by using his, we can see he is hitting the ball by using his, alright, his head. And the sentence is, the boy is hitting the ball by using his head. So we also have two words, the keyword and the word hit and also the word head, okay? Read together. The boy is hitting the ball by using his head. Read together. The boy is hitting the ball by using his head. Okay, read one by one together, everyone. The boy is hitting the ball by using his head. Read together. Okay, read the sentence together. Sam is kicking the ball by using his foot. Read together. Again, please, everyone. Spell the sentence. S-A-M. Sam. I-S is K-I-C-K-I-N-G, kicking, T-H-E, the, B-A-L-L, ball, B-Y, by, U-S-I-N-G, using, H-I-S, his, F-O-O-T, foot. Read together. Sam is kicking the ball by using his foot. Practice together, everyone. Alright, and the second sentence is, the boy is hitting the ball by using his head. Again, please. Okay, spell the whole sentence. T-H-E, the, B-O-Y, boy, I-S, is, H I T T I N G, hitting, T H E, the, B A L L, ball, B Y, by, using, U S I N G, using, H I S, his, H E A D, head. The boy is hitting the ball by using his head. Read together. Alright, we have done getting to the five vocabulary words such as goal, kick, foot, score, hit, and also two sentences in here. One is Sam is kicking the ball by using his foot. Second one is the boy is hitting the ball by using his head. Alright, stay home please, don't forget to practice more, get into the vocabulary that you have learned already to make the sentences, okay, by yourself, okay? Okay, so good, it's time for you to have a short break and we will continue my activity with another subject, which is our R2. Bye everyone, take care!